A 21-year-old man is facing murder charges tonight. Police say he was arrested in connection with the death of 19-year-old Nellie Beth Albert. She was reported missing Wednesday night. Police say her body was found at Lake Wilson yesterday. The suspect was arrested for second-degree murder.